Welcome to Code with Miracle channel. Today we are going to learn logical operators. Logical operator are used to perform logical operation on the values of variables. We have three different type of logical operator: AND, OR, NOT. AND and OR takes two input and produce one output, whereas NOT takes one input and produce one output. AND operator will return true only if both of the input is true, whereas OR operator will return true at least any one of the input is true. NOT operator works with one input and it will give you the reverse of the input. That means if you pass false, it will return you true. If you pass true, it will return you false. Now let's see an example. Let me open a Python interpreter. Here I am going to create three different variables with values 7, 8, 9. Now let's perform comparison. A is greater than B and C is greater than B. This is the condition I have taken. Now let's hit enter. Here you can see A is greater than B. 7 is greater than 8, no, so it would be false. C is greater than B. 9 is greater than 8, that is true. False and true would give you the result as false. Now let's try to reverse the condition. B is greater than A and C is greater than B. It is true, so it will return you the true. Now let's learn OR operator. A is greater than B or C is greater than B. So here A is 7, B is 8. 7 is greater than 8, so it would be false. C is greater than B. 9 is greater than 8. It would return you the true. So false or true. Here OR operator works if you get at least one input as true, then it will return you true. So here the output would be true. Now let's see NOT. For NOT operator you can pass true. Here I am going to pass true. It will give you the result as false. If you pass none, it will give you the result as true. If you pass false, it will give you the result as true. This is how NOT operator works. Thanks for watching.